worthy, honorable, and perfectly self-enlightened, worshipless Buddha, consummated in knowledge and behavior, totally transcended, expert in all dimensions, knower of all worlds, unsurpassable trainer of those who can be tamed, both teacher and guide of gods as well as of humans, blessed, exalted, awakened, and perfectly self-enlightened, worshipless Buddha. Perfectly formulated is this Buddha Dhamma, visible right here and now, immediately effective, timeless, inviting each and everyone to come and see for themselves. Inspect, examine, and verify, leading each and everyone through progress towards perfection. Directly observable, experienceable, and realizable by each intelligence. Perfectly training is this noble Sangha community of the Buddha's noble disciples. They are training the right way, the true way, the good way, the direct way. Therefore, to these eight kind of individuals, these four noble pairs deserve both gifts, self-sacrifice, offerings, hospitality, and reverential salutation with joint palms, since this noble Sangha community of the Buddha's noble disciples is an unsurpassable and indeed forever unsurpassed field of merit in this world, for this world, to honor, respect, support, uphold, and protect. Thank you.
Forest, 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 endless forest, endless calm. You can come as you like, but you pay as you go. 喂，江哥，那边江哥，爹江哥，外婆江哥，我去江哥。Very beautiful. Forest man. Forest monk. To me. We will go up and place a camera. There's a few tracks so we can get some nice pictures. To show the world about the forest monk bliss here in the wilderness. Just follow the tracks of the deers and the wild boars, because everybody goes up where it's most easy. So that's kind of like highways in the forest also, small footpaths. Changing a little bit from time to time because of logs falling down. Blocking the way, overgrown paths, but basically they're the same. Happy are good people, wherever they are. Circumstances doesn't touch them or affect them in the same way that it affects other people. Very much more than the happy ones. Lots of tracks here. Yes, wild boars. I hope to get a leopard once. I just found a dead male leopard in a city. Or really, it's not that far from here. 7 feet long. It's not a kitty cat from your home, you know. Usually they go for the throat of the male deers to get them down. Then they just keep biting until they die from oxygen deficiency. These grown-up deer can run away, run into the forest with a leopard dangling from his throat. Can run 50, 100 meters until it eventually faints. And then the leopard just keep biting until it senses that it's dead. So here's a good spot, because down there is a small creek, and there, when it, if it dries out, now it's very wet, but when it dries out, they will come and drink water there from that creek. And then I'll be able to capture them. Then go down and have a look. Can only pass once day, because here is deep down and there is deep up. So the most easy way is just to keep this lane, which is actually man-made. It's old abandoned cardamom cultivation area, this one. But has not been used for probably something like 50 years, maybe more. But still there's cardamom all over the place here inside the forest. Small waterfall up there. Okay, let's get the camera up before it starts raining. I like that camera. Wildlife camera pickup in a rainy forest. There's leopard up here, but I never see them. Must be tough life to be an animal, huh? Live out here day and night, in mist and rain. So beware, friends. Don't fall into the downfall, the apaya, the fearful states, by doing evil without regretting it and doing no good, missing the opportunity. Even when you are repeatedly told so, just like now. Accept all that is advantageous. Avoid all that is evil. Do only good. Purify your mind. That's the teaching of all the Buddhas. Thank you. So today, mist. That's why they call it the mountain cloud forest, this biotope, because of extreme mist. Very good for orchids. But your clothes and books and everything, it rots. If it cannot dry out, keep hot. Misty Mountain, let's have some fun. when I read the poems, the Theragatha, the poems of the elder monks at the Buddhist time, there's a whole book of them, very beautiful. And then they, just like me, they praise these craggy mountains with mossy cliffs, and where you have to cruise with your chest against the grass and jungle plants, climb. There's a lot of snakes and lizards and blood-sucking leeches, but so be it. You deliberately and willingly will pay that minor price for that bliss of the peace of mind that is very easy to find out here. Very easy. Especially when the mental defilements starts fading off and your awareness sets in, so you don't hang in the past life, lay life or conflicts or family life or lover life or money life or whatever it was, academic life, you don't hang in it. So there's no melancholy, nor is there any regrets or looking back. There is just this present of this green, sometimes jungle, forest, endless forest. The animal is saying, I think it's a bird, but I'm not sure. Could be a frog. Yeah. Last climb up to the Cypress Hermitage back entrance, up through the cardamom jungle. Sunday early afternoon, where I just have posted Dhamma on Air number 73, Delight versus Disgust. And I feel happy about doing that. That will make sense for a considerable number of beings. Of course, not all. Why not? So, because it's not porn, it's not entertainment, it's not action drama or romantic comedy. It's a Dhamma. The very thing that sits free itself. Thank you.
You heard Bhikkhu Sammahita from the Cypress Hermitage on the Knuckles Mountain, Pamparela, Central Hill Country, Sri Lanka. Please subscribe to the Google group Buddha Direct and visit the website whatbuddhasaid.net. May all beings become thus happy thereby. Thank you. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Sammasambuddhassa. Worthy, honorable, and perfectly self-enlightened was the Blessed Buddha. As the next Buddha, the noble Arya Ajitamacaya will say, you can come as you like, but you pay as you go. Thank you for your contribution, and have a nice day.
You can come as you like, but you pay as you go. You can come as you like, but you pay as you go. You can come as you like, but you pay as you go.